Hi, I'm Miles from Roland Canada. I'm very excited to be here showing you the new TD-02 V-Drum series. Thanks so much for joining me. I'm very excited to be here at Long McQuaid showing you the TD-02. Please take a second to like this video and subscribe to the channel. If you need more information about the TD-02 after this video, links are in the description below. The TD-02 is the newest entry to Roland's V-Drums line. This kit is rugged, reliable, and quiet, and it's very fun to play. It's packed with awesome features and offers Roland's esteemed sound quality and accurate response to your playing. This kit is designed to fit just about any lifestyle or any playing skill at an extremely affordable price point. At the beginning of the video, you heard kit number one, Acoustic Jam. Let's take a listen to kit number three, Big Rock. You've got some powerful kicks and snares, beefy toms, and some great ambience for that live feel. Let's take a listen to kit number eight now. It's called Funk Soul, and it's tight, it's punchy, it's great for pocket playing. Now, let's take a listen to kit number 10, Jazz Legend. So you've got a bunch of great kits that are familiar to your favorite music genres. And you've also got a bunch of really exciting experimental sounds. Let's take a listen to kit number 10, Hyper Attack, which is super compressed for a fun playing experience. So the TD-02 features 16 unique drum kits. They're great for different musical styles and are a lot of fun to play. Let's take a closer look at some of the features packed into the TD-02, designed to inspire and encourage your practicing and your playing. So whether you're brand new to drums, you've been playing for a little while, or you used to play and you're looking to get back into the art, the TD-02 features a bunch of really great practice tools. The module itself is very accessible, very easy to navigate. Most importantly, there's an onboard metronome to help you develop your sense of time. The center button turns on the metronome and opens up the metronome app. I've got a bunch of great options for choosing different rhythms to practice different subdivisions. I can choose how many beats per bar. I can choose the level of the metronome against the drums. So I've got a lot of options for controlling how the metronome sounds and feels for an enjoyable practice experience. In addition to the metronome, we've got a bunch of really great coach functions. If I hit the menu button, that's the first thing that pops up. So the coach functions are interactive rhythm and time games designed to work like a metronome to encourage and develop your sense of time, feel, and space. My absolute favorite is called Time Check, which is great because it gives you a visual reference on how accurate your bass and snare drum strokes are. Let me play a bit of that for you. In addition to being able to hear how my playing lines up the metronome, I can look at the screen and see exactly how far ahead or behind the beat my snare hits are. This is a great way to adjust my playing accordingly and improve my sense of groove and feel. In addition to Time Check, the module features three other coach functions that are all great for improving your sense of time, groove, and feel. For me, the most enjoyable way to practice is to play along to music. The TD-02 offers three great ways to do that. There's a mix-in jack on the module. You can use a standard aux cable to connect a phone, tablet, or computer, and you can play along to any song in your music library or that you find on the internet. The TD-02 can also be upgraded with a Boss BT Dual Bluetooth adapter that gives the TD-02 Bluetooth capabilities. This is for both audio and MIDI. So if you're taking an online drum lesson with your instructor, you can just Bluetooth connect your computer and module and listen to your lesson that way, or play along to your favorite songs. You can also send MIDI over Bluetooth if you'd like to record into your favorite recording app that's MIDI capable. Finally, the TD-02 offers a full USB audio and MIDI interface built right in. Without needing any additional devices or tools, you can connect the module directly to your computer to play along to music or record audio directly from the kit itself. This is great for keeping track of your progress, sharing your ideas with friends, or even recording your band's album. You can also send and receive MIDI from the computer, which is great for connecting to your favorite third-party drum applications. Now that you've got a good look at some of the features included in the TD-02, let's take a look at the hardware and the pads. The kit I have in front of me today is the TD-02KV model. It features a four-post stand. This is a rugged, reliable stand that offers a lot of positional flexibility to get the drums and cymbals exactly where you want them. Let's start with the snare pad. It's a PDX-8 mesh pad, fully tension adjustable so you can customize the feel without affecting the sound, and it offers rim and head sounds. The toms are our new PD4 series with specially designed rubber, designed to give you a great feel but a quiet acoustic experience so that you can practice with headphones and not bother the people around you. We've got CY5 cymbals for the ride, crash, and hats. The KD1 bass drum trigger is beaterless and very quiet but still feels great. Because this trigger is beaterless, not only does it make very little acoustic noise, it also doesn't send a lot of vibration through the floor. So again, you're not likely to bother people if they're underneath you or around you. Rounding out the kit, we've got the FD1 hi-hat controller, which gives you a full range of expression from open to close with the hi-hats. There's another version of this kit called the TD-02K that features the same module and pads with the exception of a snare, which also uses the PD4. And a three-post rack system, specifically designed for younger drummers that need to position everything a lot lower to be able to reach everything without having to stretch to reach the pedals. It's also a great kit for anybody with space concerns at home that doesn't have a big physical footprint to put the kit in. So whether you choose the TD-02K or KV, both kits are completely upgradable. The module is compatible with almost all of the pads in Roland's V-Drums lineup, so if you'd like to exchange the toms for something with a mesh head or a little bit larger, you can do that. If you'd like to upgrade your ride cymbal to something like a CY13R that offers bell, bow, edge playability, you can do that. If you'd like a hi-hat like a VH10 that sits on a traditional hi-hat stand and offers full two-piece movement, you can upgrade to one of those. Also, both kits are expandable. You can add a second crash or upgrade to a three-zone ride. So that's the new TD-02 series from Roland. It's a great kit if you're just getting into drumming or back into drumming and need a fun and inspiring instrument to play and practice on, or it's great if you're a lifelong drummer that just needs a space-conscious and convenient kit to play and practice on. Thanks so much for checking this out with me today. If you have any questions, ask them in the comments below. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel for more like this. And if you need any more information about the TD-02, check out longmcquade.com or visit the links in the description below. Have a good one.